Ni anehia o nitskwapu nehoche. My ceremonial name that I share first is Fine Day, and I'm Cree from Sad Lake First Nations. When we think about land acknowledgement, we think about what is currently around us, surrounding us here in this land that we call Canada. We think about the history of the first peoples that lived in these areas. Put yourself in that place. Think back historically. Know the history of those people and in the connection of the winged ones and in the connection of the fish that fed them from the rivers and the lakes and how they lived off the buffalo hides.
So the Indigenous people believe that everything has a purpose.
The land feeds us. You have to respect it, or else who knows what could happen. The world cannot handle like all the plastic we are using. And animals are dying because they're eating all of our garbage.
I'm grateful for Mother Earth.
I respect the land because it's everywhere.
The land holds us up.
Nipi means water in Cree. Water, like, we pretty much need. So Nipi, we pretty much need. It's like, it's light.
It's important to research and to have a knowledge of the first peoples that were living in whatever land area that they were from. We want this acknowledgement to come from a good place. By good place, I mean it should come from the heart. We think about how the people must have been to raise their families, to raise their children and live off the land, to be connected with Mother Earth, to be connected with the universe. Put your heart and soul into it, because it's really acknowledging a sacred space. Land acknowledgement is respect to your history, and we are all treaty people. Hi hi, Nanaskuman.